In this video, we will show you the process for chroma keying, or removing the green background from your video in some common applications, when using an Elgato green screen. Lighting is very important when using a green screen. Poor lighting can lead to a chroma key with noise, gaps, or with green light reflecting back onto you or the subject. And some of these issues cannot be easily solved with just changing some settings and software. A well-lit green screen will make for a very easy chroma key. We have a guide covering some of the basics of lighting your green screen, linked in the description. First, OBS Studio. Inside of OBS Studio, right-click on your camera or webcam layer in the Sources list. Then, click on Filters. Under Effect Filters on the bottom left, click on the plus button and choose Chroma Key from the list. Chroma Key offers more controls than the other Color Key effect. The Chroma Key effect will default to a typical green color, but we would suggest clicking on this option and choosing Custom. Next, click on Select Color. And then finally, click on the Pick Screen Color to select the specific shade of green being captured by your camera. Look for the most common shades on your green screen. Now, you can adjust certain aspects of the keying process. Similarity can help fine-tune how much green is removed. If you have uneven lighting on your green screen, raising similarity can help remove those shades as well. However, use this option lightly, as it can begin to remove too much of the finer details. Smoothness will soften your edges like a blur. If light is bouncing off of your green screen and landing on other objects in the scene, you can use key color spill reduction to reduce that green color. Next, here are the steps for Zoom. Inside of the Zoom app, go to Settings, then Background and Effects. On the bottom of the page, click to activate the option, I have a green screen. This will result in much better background removal. And finally, Premiere Pro. For Premiere Pro, find your effects panel. If you can't see it, go up to Window, then click on Effects. Premiere Pro will expose the effects panel for you. In this panel, expand Video Effects, then Keying, then drag Ultra Key onto your video clip. You can also type Ultra Key into the search box to find this effect as well. Once the effect is applied, look inside your effects control panel. Click on the eyedropper tool, which allows you to select a custom color from your video. Then, click on the green screen in the background of your video. Immediately, you will see the green background vanish, and it is now ready to have a new background applied by placing an image or another video below this track. Those are the basics of chroma keying inside of Premiere Pro. But we will link some other helpful resources to guide you through fine-tuning your chroma keying. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below. And don't forget to like this video and subscribe to us on Elgato Workshop to learn how to get the most out of your green screen and other Elgato products. Thanks for watching.